First Thursday Thought, October, Truck Month. We're taking $8,000 off of all of these brand new 2020 Silverados. All right, best truck in the market? No. So you can cut $8,000 out of your savings this month. All right, guys. Something else we got going on we haven't had in a little bit is our certified pre-owns. This truck right here is a certified pre-owned pickup. This bad boy is a Z71 Trail Boss. Automatic, from the factory, 2-inch lift, bigger wheels and tires. The inside, check it out. Super nice, beautiful truck, 4-wheel drive. We would never order a 2-wheel drive for this kind of climate. Like I said, guys, 172-point vehicle inspection, scheduled maintenance programs. It's all right here. Powertrain warranty, 6-year, 100,000 miles, and then your bumper to bumper, 12-month, 12,000 miles. Can't get it to shut. Oh, there we go. All right, guys. Here we have our newest member of the Horn family, Nick. Let's go see what he's doing. What's up, Nick? Nick, we're gonna do a little interview.
Okay.
All right. Three easy questions. First question, how long you worked in the automotive industry?
So I started last November around the 17th, I think was my first day.
Okay.
So a little under a year.
Okay, always in car sales?
That's the car sales industry. I've been in sales for about 10 years. I've managed Verizon stores before that, so.
Okay. All right, Verizon guy, nice. So if my phone breaks, I know who to go to.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, fair enough. All right, second question, what is your favorite dessert?
So I'm actually not a dessert guy. I don't like dessert, unless it's banana cream pie, so I guess it would have to be that.
Banana cream pie, solid choice. All right, third question, let's see what we got here. How many episodes of My Little Pony have you ever seen?
Well, I have a daughter, I'll blame it on that. I'd probably say 5,645.
All right, yeah, that's a fair number, guys. Well, Nick, I'm gonna pass you the baton.
Okay.
For the new guy. It's these nice fancy scissors.
Perfect.
You know what you're gonna do with those fancy scissors?
I hope I get a cut some sales off.
No, not quite, bud. Come on, let's go this way and we'll find out. Hey, you missed a spot. There, up a little, yeah, there you go. Nope, that one's too long. Nope, yep. Yeah, they're really particular. Yep, good, okay. Come in, scoop you up a new pickup, just in time for the winter. Come by, come see us, come say hi.